Hey, so how to check search volume on Helium 10, how you can find the search volume of a keyword on Amazon within Helium 10. I'm going to show it to you in this quick tutorial, a few ways to find the search volume. In the description, you're going to find a free trial of Helium 10 with the best discounts and a playlist of over 200 tutorials that show you how to use different parts of Helium 10. Great to meet you. Vova Evan here, and I'm an Amazon seller. So let's start with the video. So how do you do that? First, get the free Chrome extension by Helium 10 down in the description. Once you install it and you go to Amazon, and you type in, let's say, kitchen shears, then you will have this widget appearing here. And inside the widget, you're going to have the search volume appearing here. Okay, so that's basically the amount of searches this keyword gets per month, its estimate. You can click here on the extension as well and click on X-ray to get more data. And on the left upper side, you have the search volume. Click on the search volume to see it for 30 days, 90 days, 1 year, all time. It's going to help you understand when people search for the most. Okay, so we can see maybe some correlation. So we can see November peaks, November, December. So giftable item for Christmas. I know it because this was my first item ever on Amazon that I sold. And I'm pretty excited about this product, not selling it anymore. So that's one way to search for it. Another thing to find the search volume, if you go to Magnet inside Helium 10, a tool for keyword research, then you type in kitchen shears, let's say, and you click on get keywords, then you scroll down and you have the search volume appearing here as well. Basically also for the main keyword, kitchen shears, but also in the Magnet for similar keywords that Magnet gives you recommendations for. So you can click to see the highest search volume, the lowest search volume. And basically, if you want to learn more how to do keyword research with the Helium 10 to optimize your listing, I have a free course down in the description here on YouTube that shows you how to do that with Helium 10. So definitely check it out. It's free, no upsells. And then also within Cerebro, another tool for keyword research and even product research by Helium 10, I would say. So you can take an ASIN of a product on Amazon. ASIN is basically a special kind of a number of a product on Amazon. So you can basically take it from here. If you use the extension, copy the ASIN. If you don't use the extension, you just go into a listing. Let's say, let's get inside this listing. You have it in the URL. Okay, you can copy it from within the URL, or you can scroll down to the description of the product and the product information. You have the ASIN here as well. You can copy it, put it inside Cerebro. It's going to give you all the keywords that this product is ranking for. And there also you have the search volume here. As you can see, there are other kind of parameters as well, but the search volume is also found here. Again, you can click on the search volume to see how it works all time, 30 days, 90 days, 1 year. I remind you in the description, there are the discounts for Helium 10, a free trial, a playlist with over 200 tutorials for Helium 10, free course that shows you how to use Cerebro, how to use Magnet to find the best keywords for your listing. In fact, I'm going to have it here on the screen for you. I'm going to have the playlist of the course and the playlist of tutorials and the discounts as well. Save big, and I hope you have a great day and a good life.